Okay, YouTube friends, I guess I'll do another quick cell phone video. Been splitting for a while. About ready to do this round. So I'll give you a different, little different angle here. Grab a drink of water.
that was just nice, wasn't it? Yeah, I give up on that. Hopefully you can hear me over that island. Now, typically I just split in the back of the truck, but I have this order, but I don't know for sure when the guy's gonna want it. He said he'll call me when he has the money. I think he's waiting for his income tax or whatever. Don't really matter to me, but I know one way or another it's sold. So I thought I'd just do a little splitting. I gotta replace the gasket on my truck, so figured I'd just come over, do a little splitting today, and fix the truck tomorrow, because then I got a cord of just normal split stuff to get loaded up tomorrow and get out of here. And that's kind of why I'm rolling these. I don't want to get the splitter stuck here. I don't leave it here overnight, so I want to be able to get it out, and I also want to be able to get my truck in and get to Otherwood. So this is just kind of something to kill time today till the kids get out of school. So this might be the last round I split and then load up and head home and get the truck fixed, come back tomorrow and load another cord up. if you've seen there right at the end, I reached over and hit something. I hit the fuel shut off when I think I'm going to be done for the day. That's usually how I turn it off, is shut the fuel off when I have a couple splits left, and then let it finish running out. That way carburetor's all empty. I always try and run non-ethanol in it, but found it's still best to leave that carburetor empty. But well, we take a peek here. This is what I got done. Not bad for, oh, what time is it? I don't know, hour and a half of splitting by myself, I think. So that's a decent little chunk of wood. So, you know, and lots of wood left. That's for dang sure. Because all the way over here, back into there. It's so hard to get a feel for it. So let me see if I can find a decent spot to prop you guys up here. Here's maybe one. Hopefully you stay there, and I'll walk over to the back side of the pile there. So that kind of there you go. That'll maybe give you a little more sense for the depth. It's pretty, quite a bit of wood. But thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.